The new FIFA president Gianni Infantino has been caught up in the sports corruption scandal because of documents that have been revealed by the Panama Papers leak. According to records, UEFA concluded offshore deals with one of the indicated figures at the heart of an alleged World Cup of fraud. UEFA has denied any wrongdoing by any of its officials or any other marketing partner.